bless you. Damn it! Damn it!
What?
What's your names?
I'm Alaska.
And I'm Maddie.
Where are you guys from?
Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Damn it! Why? Do you have to be from there?
Are you like best friends?
Yes. For 7 years.
From school?
We actually met in a little singing group when we were 12 called Oklahoma Kids.
Ah, Dr. Dale. That was
about Dr. Dale. Dr. Dale.
Yeah. Yeah, Dr. Dale. Dr. Dale. Of course. How can we forget Dr. Dale?
I know I'm screwed here. But you know what? Part of thriving, I think, in any adverse situation, like maybe being on the show, is believing that you can overcome it and win. So that's what I'm going to do right now and show you how dedicated I can be as a coach. So it'll be like a little mini version of what we're going to achieve when you guys decide to choose me. From the very first note, it was just perfectly in sync with, you know, with one another. And I turned around, I'd like to note way before Cowboy over there. And then you turn around, you see how you guys perform, and it's very dynamic, and you guys are so confident that I thought, man, I'm so happy I did turn around because I want to be a part of this so badly.
Thank you so much.
Hey, it's one thing on this show if we find that, like, anything, any reason, any way we can relate to the person standing on that stage. It's a completely different thing when something's meant to be.
Oh, my God.
And look, when I hear you guys sing, the only thing I can compare it to, not because it sounds like it, but because it has the same magic, is the Pistol Annies.
That is a very great comparison.
I'm married to one of those. The fact that you guys are from Oklahoma.
That's just not fair,
and,
man.
And from near. Also, the Oklahoma Kids competition, I don't think I've ever met anybody else since back when I was in the Oklahoma Kids competition that was in that. Oh. And that was the thing that gave me the confidence